The Gabagaba Village Authority was launched over the weekend by Central Governor Robert Agurobe. This is an initiative by Ward 1 Councillor of Gabagaba Village, Donald Agurobe, who says the government's presence must be felt at the village level. People are to become as active recipients of goods and services.
4 years and services from the LLG, my president, and the open member is totally non-existent. We go for LLG meetings, we pass budgets, we approve this aid post, that classroom, nothing happens. It's just on paper, there's nothing physically. And what else, you need the same everywhere. So I thought I'd, rather than complain, you know, everybody's complaining anyway, nothing's happening. So I told the village people to go back and take ownership. My basic concern was the state of the villages now, especially the Motu and Sa.
The new logo for the Gabagaba Village Authority was also launched, designed by a student, Robert Gary. It's the official logo chosen because of unique designs that reflects cultural pride.
The 7 stars on the logo represents the 7 different, 7 traditional clans of the village. Motu.
The Gabagaba Village Authority's first move is imposing monthly fees for its Clean Village program. This initiative is supported by a Goodman Fielder providing rubbish bins.
Walking around this village today has been very exciting and gratifying. Everywhere you go, you can see pride on the faces of all the villagers, and there's no wonder why. They are proud of and should be of the bold initiative that they have undertaken here. Their clean-up campaign for this village and the way they've supported it and funded it themselves is outstanding and hasn't been done anywhere else in the country. Goodman Fielder is extremely proud to support them in this venture that supports not only their community, but it supports the environment. And we hope to see this roll out across the country and for Gabagaba to be start of something bigger and better across the great nation of PNG.
Meanwhile, members of Pangu Party were also present, led by party leader and communications minister Sam Basil. This is where he took time and announced the restoration of NBC Central's shortwave to medium wave transmission. Running Diagotam, National MTV News. To say a few words.